Ew, you could smell how disgusting that is already. Hi guys, so today I'm with my brother Brennan, and today we're going to be doing the Bean Boozled Challenge. We have done this before on my channel, but I deleted it a long time ago because it was really, really bad quality. But this time there is new flavors that we've never tried before, like the coconut or spoiled milk, and strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna spin it once, and wherever it lands we're just gonna go clockwise instead of just keep spinning it, just so we get all the flavors and we don't do it over and over again. So do you want to spin it or do you want me to spin it? Okay, we're gonna get Brennan to spin it to see which one we try first. Buttered popcorn or rotten egg? Okay, so we have our spit cups and our drinking cups just in case it's really bad. Okay, so this is buttered popcorn.
Is this the right one?
Or rotten egg? I believe so. Yeah, so let's do this. I think I got buttered popcorn, but it tastes weird. So now we're gonna go this way. So we're gonna be doing juicy pear or booger. So this is booger or juicy pear. Let's do this. Okay, booger is bad, but it's not as bad as like the other ones. It just okay. Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish? This is a new one to us, so we've never tried this one, and I'm actually pretty freaking nervous for this one.
I haven't been looking forward to this one.
So this is strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish. So three. I'm so nervous. I'm like freaking out.
Three, two, one. That was the worst one ever.
Oh my god, I can still taste it! Oh, blueberry. Berry blue or toothpaste is next. Please get toothpaste! 3, 2, 1. Toothpaste. Yes.
Toothpaste.
Yes!
Yes!
Bless. Next is lime or lawn clippings. I know that this one wasn't too bad, because I know it just kind of tastes like grass, so it's not as...
Is it this one?
Yeah.
I thought we did.
Okay, so this is lawn clippings or lime. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I got lime! Yes! You'd be able to tell if it's lime. So you got lime clippings, because lime is like a strong lime. Next is peach or barf. Which one is that one? I believe it's this one. So this is peach or barf. Okay, 3.
Please be peach.
2, 1. Oh my god!
Peach.
Ew, I can still taste it. Oh, that one is disgusting. Tutti Frutti or Stinky Socks? I'm really hoping it's Tutti Frutti. Please, please be Tutti Frutti. This cup smells disgusting. You can smell the barf in mine, can't you? Please be Tutti Frutti. 3, 2, 1. Yes!
Tutti Frutti.
Yes!
I've been getting good luck this one.
I've never gotten Tutti Frutti before. Every time I get that one, it's stinky socks. So. Okay, so next is coconut or spoiled milk. So let's grab these. I'm actually nervous for this one. So I'm gonna get my spit cup ready. Coconut
so
or
scared.
Spoiled milk.
I'm actually so scared of this one.
Okay, 3. I know you can't smell anything. Okay, 3, 2, 1. I got coconut. Kind of tasted weird at first, but it's coconut. So next is caramel corn or moldy cheese. So this one is caramel corn or moldy cheese. Oh, I hope I get lucky with this one again. Okay, 3, 2, 1. The next is the worst one.
I always get that on this one.
This one is chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Oh my god, my breath. I can smell my breath. Okay, so this is canned dog food or chocolate pudding. This one is the worst in my opinion. 3. I have the chills. 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, I actually gagged on that one. So that was it for today's video. I hope you guys liked watching us suffer because that was disgusting. The one that I think is the grossest is chocolate pudding or canned dog food. Obviously the canned dog food one. I've never got chocolate pudding. Ever. Which one was the worst for you?
I'd say spoiled milk.
Spoiled milk. Yeah. Thank god I got coconut on that one. So, give this video a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button if you're not already. If you want to see more of my brother Brendan, let me know. I've got a couple of comments asking for him to be in more videos, so if you want to see him in more, let me know. And our spit cups smell disgusting. Absolutely disgusting.
Even the dog didn't want to smell it.
Okay, so I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.